want.
Want.
Want, 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 want! Want!
I want.
I want.
I want.
I want.
با سلام خدمت شما عزیزان. امروز میخواییم با همدیگه یکی از کاربردی ترین، مفید ترین و کامل ترین درس های زبان انگلیسی رو یاد بگیریم. محوریت این درس با want هست. و و برای گفتن W لبا رو قنچه میکنن. و want یعنی خواستن. حالا شما بگید من میخوام. I want. اون آقای میخواد. He wants. اون خانومه میخواد. She wants. ما میخوایم. We want. اونا میخوان. آنها میخواهند. They want. به همین راحتی. فراموش نکنید که تو زبان انگلیسی اول فاعل میاد، بعد فعل. اول چی میاد؟ فاعل. بعد چی میاد؟ فعل. و بعد از اون هم مفعول. I want. I چیه؟ فاعله. Want چیه؟ فعله. پس ترتیب اجزای جمله رو هم تو زبان انگلیسی با هم یاد گرفتیم. I want. حالا بگید که من یک کتاب میخوام. I want a book. I want a book. اون آقای یک کتاب میخواد. He wants a book. اون خانمی یک کتاب میخواد. She wants a book. ما یک کتاب میخواییم. We want a book. خب اینجا بعد از want یه دونه اسم اومده. چی اومده؟ یه دونه اسم اومده. بعد از want تو به علاوه فعل و یه چیزای دیگه هم ممکنه بیاد. فعلا روشون متمرکز نشیم. میخواییم ساختارهایی رو با همدیگه از تو فیلم ها بکشیم بیرون و روشون کار کنیم که بعد از want چی اومده؟ یه دونه اسم اومده، مثل I want a book. با من همراه باش، با صدای بلند تکرار کن. طلاق تو زبان انگلیسی میشه divorce. بگید من طلاق میخوام. I want a divorce. I want a divorce. گاهی تو زبان انگلیسی به ویژه توی فیلم ها زمانی که دارید این جمله رو میشنوید I want a، ممکنه اینطوری بشنوید I want a. I want a. I want a. I want a divorce.
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 And I would.
بچه میشه child. Child. بگید من بچه میخوام. I want a child. یه دونه بچه میخوام. I want a child.
I want a child. I want a child. I want a child.
بگید که من یک شوهر میخوام. شوهر میشه husband. Husband. I want a husband. I want a husband.
I mean I want a husband. I mean I want a husband.
I want a husband. I want a husband.
وکیل میشه lawyer. اگه خاطرتون باشه گفتم قانون چی میشد؟ law. و وکیل چی میشه؟ lawyer. حالا بگید من یه وکیل میخوام. I want a lawyer. I want a lawyer.
I want a lawyer.
I want a lawyer.
I want a lawyer.
I want a lawyer.
I want a lawyer.
What? I want a lawyer.
I want a lawyer.
I want a lawyer.
بگید تو اون رو میخوای. You want it. You want it. تو میخوایش.
You want it.
You want it.
حالا همینو با تون سوالی هم میتونیم بگیم. بگیم You want it. میخوایش. تو اونو میخوای. You want it.
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 You want it. You want it.
نوشیدنی تو زبان انگلیسی میشه drink. Drink. حالا شما بگید تو یه نوشیدنی میخوای. You want a drink. You want a drink.
You want a drink.
You want a drink. You want a drink.
You want a drink.
You want a drink.
You want a drink.
حالا بگید که اون آقای، اون فرد مذکر تو رو میخواد. He wants you. چرا want اس گرفته؟ اس سوم شخص مفرده. چون هی داریم بعدش اس سوم شخص مفرد داریم. He wants. He wants you. تو رو میخواد.
He wants you.
He wants you. He wants you.
If we... he wants you, Reba.
He wants you.
اون خانومه هم منو میخواد. She wants me. She wants me.
She wants me.
Very nice. She wants me.
She wants me.
How's that?
She wants me.
She wants me.
Mike, she wants me. She always...
She wants me.
خاطرتون هست غذا تو انگلیسی چی میشد؟ میشد food. بگید ما غذا میخواییم. We want food. We want food.
We want food.
We want food.
We want food.
ما تو رو میخواییم. ما شما رو میخواییم. We want you.
We want you.
We want you.
We want you.
حالا بذارید حافظتون رو تست کنم. بگید من یه شوهر میخوام. I want a husband. حالا چطور بگم من شوهر نمیخوام. من یه شوهر نمیخوام. فقط کافیه که بعد از فاعل از do not استفاده کنیم. I do not want. do not رو کجا میاریم؟ بعد فاعل قبل فعل. با من بگو. do not رو کجا میاریم؟ بعد فاعل قبل فعل. بعد فاعل قبل فعل. I do not want a husband. من یه شوهر نمیخوام. قبلا بهتون گفتم. گفتم انگلیسی زبانها do not رو کوتاهش میکنن. میشه don't. I don't want a husband.
I don't want a husband. I don't want a husband. I don't want a husband.
حالا بگید من قهوه نمیخوام. قهوه میشه coffee. I don't want coffee.
I don't want coffee.
I don't want coffee.
قهوه مجانی میشه free coffee. Free علاوه بر این که به معنی آزاد هست، معنی مجانی هم میده. I don't want free coffee. من قهوه رایگان نمیخوام. قهوه مجانی نمیخوام.
I don't want free coffee.
حالا یه سوال دارم. کیک تو زبان انگلیسی چی میشه؟ احسنت، میشه همون کیک. کیک هم میتونه یه اسم قابل شمارش باشه، هم غیر قابل شمارش باشه. منظورم چیه؟ ببینید مثلا میتونی بگی من یه دونه کیک میخوام. I want a cake. به ویژه زمانی که کیک کوچیک بسته بندیه میگیم I want a cake. من یه دونه کیک میخوام. اما گاهی کیک غیر قابل شمارشه. مثلا ما یه تیکه کیک میخوایم، میگیم I want a piece of cake. با استفاده از a piece یعنی یه تکه اومدیم قابل شمارشش کردیم. از اونجایی که کیک میتونه غیر قابل شمارش هم باشه، همچنین میتونیم بگیم I want cake. یعنی من کیک میخوام. نمیگیم یه دونه میخوام، یه تیکه میخوام. میگیم من کیک میخوام. I want cake. حالا بگید من کیک نمیخوام. I don't want cake.
I don't want cake.
Oh, I don't want cake.
حالا بگید من یه کیک نمیخوام. من یه کیک نمیخوام. I don't want a cake.
I don't want a cake, Wilma.
ساندویچ میشه sandwich. Sandwich. من یه ساندویچ نمیخوام. I don't want a sandwich.
I don't want a sandwich. I don't want a sandwich. I don't want a sandwich.
من یک نوشیدنی نمیخوام. یه ساده تر بگیم. من نوشیدنی نمیخوام. I don't want a drink. I don't want a drink.
I don't want a drink. I don't want a drink.
I don't want a drink.
تو منو نمیخوای. You don't want me.
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 او یه خانواده نمیخواد. He doesn't want a family. خب هی رو با do not منفی نمی کنیم. I do not یا همون I don't. You don't. اما هی میشه does not. هی با چی میاد؟ He does not. He does not want. او نمیخواد. She does not want. It does not want. میدونید که ایت هم به اشیا و حیوانات و اینا برمیگرده دیگه. He does not want. She does not want. It does not want. We چی؟ We میشه we don't want. یا they don't want. حالا بگید اون که خانواده نمیخواد. He doesn't want a family.
He
doesn't want a family. He doesn't want a family. He doesn't want a family.
یک نوشیدنی نمیخواد. He doesn't want a drink.
He doesn't want a drink. He doesn't want a drink. He doesn't want a drink.
ما او را نمیخواهیم. بگو. We don't want him. We don't want him.
We don't want him. We don't want him. We don't want him.
ما پول نمیخوایم. پول چی میشد؟ Money. We don't want money.
We don't want money. What? We don't want money. What? We don't want money. What?
تا اینجا توی تمام مثالها بعد از want اسم داشتیم. گاهی میتونیم بعد از want to به علاوه فعل هم داشته باشیم. برای مثال میخوایم بگیم من میخوام که فلان کار رو انجام بدم. من میخوام که میشه I want to. بگید من میخوام که برقصم. I want to dance. من میخوام که بدوم. I want to run. من میخوام قدم بزنم. I want to walk. من میخوام که حرف بزنم. I want to speak. من میخوام که گوش کنم. I want to listen. و حالا میریم سراغ مثال هایی که از دل فیلم ها کشیدیم بیرون. انگلیسی واقعی واقعی. از شما میخوام که جملات رو بلند تکرار کنید تا موقع حرف زدن بتونید دقیق با تلفظ صحیح و زیبا مثل فیلم ها صحبت کنید. مثال اول I want to go. من میخوام برم. یه نکته طلایی. تو زبان انگلیسی want to رو هم کوتاه میکنن و میگن wanna. I want to go. I wanna go. بعد از wanna به هیچ وجه تو نمیاریم چون wanna به خودی خود یعنی want to. I wanna go.
I want to go.
I wanna 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 go.
You wanna play. You wanna play. You want to play. تو میخوای که بازی کنی.
You wanna play.
You wanna play.
یا حتی میتونیم همین جمله رو You want to play? با لحن سوالی هم بگیم. You wanna play? تو میخوای بازی کنی؟
You wanna play?
You wanna play?
Please. You wanna play?
بگید که اون آقا اون فرد مذکر میخواد که بمیره. He wants to die. He wants to die.
He wants to die. He wants to die.
اونم میخواد بمیره. او هم میخواد بمیره. همچنین او هم میخواهد بمیرد. He wants to die too. تو اینجا یعنی همچنین. یعنی او هم میخواد همچین کاری انجام بده.
He wants to die too. He wants to die too.
He wants to talk to you. میخواد که با تو صحبت کنه.
He wants to talk to you.
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 Let's talk to you again.
حالا شما بگید میخواد که با تو ملاقات کنه. ملاقات کردن چی میشد؟ میشد meet. She wants to meet you.
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 She wants to meet you guys. She wants to meet you. یعنی میخواد شما رو، شماها رو ببینه. اون guys یعنی چی؟ guys یعنی رفقا، شما بچه‌ها. guys به گروهی از پسرها اشاره داره. اما جدیدن به همه میگن، به پسر و دختر به همه میگن You guys. پس در ابتدا به پسرها اشاره داشته. وقتی یه زمانی یه گروهی از پسرها یه جا بودن میگفتن You guys، شما پسرها. اما پسر دخترم الان قاطی باشن بازم بعضی مقابلشون میگن You guys، میگن I love you guys، عاشق شما هم رفقا، عاشق شما هم بچه ها.
She wants to meet you guys.
اگرم بخوام اختصاصی تر بگم به گروه دخترها هم میگن Girls. I want to meet you, girls. من میخوام شما دخترها رو ببینم. ما میخواییم که عذرخواهی بکنیم. عذرخواهی کردن میشه apologize. با من بگو apologize, apologize, apologize. We want to apologize. ما میخواییم عذرخواهی کنیم.
We want to apologize. We want to apologize. We want to apologize.
اطمینان دادن میشه assure. نگاه کن. Assure. We want to assure you. ما میخوایم شما رو مطمئن کنیم. به شما اطمینان بدیم.
We want to assure you. We want to assure you. We want to assure you.
خب اگر بخوام بگم که من میخوام بمیرم، باید بگم I want to die. حالا اگه بخوام بگم من نمیخوام بمیرم، باید بگم I do not want to die. یا I don't want to die. و want to را میام کوتاه میکنم، میشه wanna. I don't wanna die. I don't want to die. I don't wanna die.
I don't want to die.
I don't wanna die.
Oh, I don't wanna die.
I don't wanna die.
I don't wanna die.
I don't wanna die.
تو نمیخوای. You don't want to. You don't want to. You don't want to. همین اگه با لحن سوالی هم بگیم You don't want to. تو نمیخوای.
You don't want to.
You don't want to.
You don't want to.
تو نمیخوای بدونی. You don't wanna know.
You don't wanna know.
You don't wanna know.
You don't wanna know.
نمیخواد بره، نمیخواد ترک کنه. He doesn't wanna leave. He doesn't wanna leave.
He doesn't wanna leave. He doesn't wanna leave. He doesn't wanna leave.
She doesn't want to see you. نمیخواد تو رو ببینه.
She doesn't want to see you.
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 دیگه نمیخواد تو رو ببینه. دیگه میشه اینجا anymore. She doesn't want to see you anymore.
She doesn't want to see you anymore.
He doesn't want to see you anymore.
It doesn't want to destroy the earth. نمیخواد که زمین رو نابود بکنه. It doesn't want to destroy the earth. It doesn't want to destroy the earth. نمیخواد که زمین رو نابود کنه.
It doesn't want to destroy the earth. It doesn't want to destroy the earth. It doesn't want to destroy the earth.
به این جمله توجه کن. We don't wanna be late for our reservation. با من بگو. We don't wanna be late for our reservation. ما نمیخوایم برای رزروممون وقتی که رزرو کردیم دیر کنیم. Reservation همیشه همون رزرو کردن. Reservation. با من بگو. Reservation.
We don't wanna be late for our reservation. We don't wanna be late for our reservation. We don't wanna be late for our reservation.
حالا اگه بخوام بگم که من میخوام که تو بدونی، من میخوام که تو بدونی، I want you to know، من میخوام که تو بدونی، ساختارش چیه؟ I want، بعد از want چی داریم؟ ضمیر مفعولی و یا خود مفعول رو داریم که یه اسمه. I want you to know. You اینجا ضمیر مفعولیه. I want you to know، من میخوام که تو بدونی. I want him to know. میخوام که اون پسره بدونه. him ضمیر مفعولیه. I want her to know. میخوام که اون خانومه بدونه. من میخوام که ما بدونیم. I want us to know. میخوام که آنها بدونن. I want them to know. چرا them؟ چون مفعولن. them ضمیر مفعولیه. I want them to know. من میخوام که اونا بدونن. اما they ضمیر فاعلیه. اینجا چون آنها مفعوله میگیم them. I want them to know.
I want you to
know.
I want you to know.
I want you to know.
I want you to know.
I want you to know.
I want you to know.
I want you to know.
I want you to know.
I want you to know.
You want me to go with you? میخوای که باهات برم؟
You want me to go with you?
You want me to go with you?
You want me to go with you?
You mean you want me to go with you?
Are you saying you want me to go with you?
You want me to go with you?
He wants us to be quiet. او میخواد که ما ساکت باشیم. Us ضمیر مفعولیه. یعنی ما. He wants us to be quiet.
He wants us to be quiet. He wants us to be quiet.
اون خانم اون فرد مؤنث میخواد که من بیام خونه. She wants me to come home. She wants me to come home. بگو she wants me to come home. She wants me to come home.
She wants me to come home. She wants me to come home. She wants me to come home.
It wants us to see. میخواد که ما ببینیم.
It wants us to see. It wants us to see. It wants us to see.
ما میخواییم که تو خوشحال باشی. We want you to be happy.
We want you to be happy.
No, we want you to be happy.
We want you to be happy.
ما همه میخواییم. We all want. ما همه میخواییم که تو خوشحال باشی. We all want you to be happy. We all want you to be happy. We all want you to be happy. با من بگو. We all want you to be happy. با انرژی بگو. We all want you to be happy.
We all want you to be happy.
من نمیخوام بمیره. I don't want it to die. I don't want it to die. Want it? Want it. I don't want it to die.
I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
I don't want you to go. نمیخوام که تو بری. I don't want you to go. Want you. چون آخرین حرف want تی هست و بعدش why اومده صدای چم ممکنه بده. Want you, want you. I don't want you to go. I don't want you to go.
I don't want you to go. I don't want you to go.
I don't want you to go.
I don't want you to go, but I
don't want you to go.
I don't want you to go.
I don't want you to go.
I don't want you to go.
You don't want him to die. تو نمیخوای که بمیره. You don't want him to die.
You don't want him to die. You don't want him to die. You don't want him to die.
He doesn't want me to see. He doesn't want me to see. نمیخواد که من ببینم.
He doesn't want me to see. He doesn't want me to see. He doesn't want me to see.
She doesn't want us to get hurt. She doesn't want us to get hurt. نمیخواد که ما آسیب ببینیم. با من بگو. She doesn't want us to get hurt. She doesn't want us to get hurt.
She doesn't want us to get hurt. She doesn't want us to get hurt. She doesn't want us to get hurt.
نمیخواد که ما او را ببینیم. She doesn't want us to see her.
She doesn't want us to see her. She doesn't want us to see her. She doesn't want us to see her.
It doesn't want me to find the exit. نمیخواد که من راه خروج رو پیدا کنم. It doesn't want me to find the exit. The exit. نمیخواد که من راه خروج رو پیدا کنم. خروجی رو پیدا کنم.
It doesn't want me to find the exit. It doesn't want me to find the exit. It doesn't want me to find the exit.
We don't want her to go back. نمیخوایم که برگرده. We don't want her to go back. Go back یعنی برگرده. بره همون جایی که ازش اومده. We don't want her to go back.
We don't want her to go back. We don't want her to go back. We don't want her to go back.
حالا I want رو اگه بخوایم سوالی کنیم قبلش do میاریم. Do I want? Do I want? آیا من میخوام؟ Does he want? گفتیم که he و she و it هم با does سوالی میکنیم. Does he want? آیا میخواد؟ اون آقای میخواد. Does she want? اون خانم میخواد. Does he? کوتاه شدهش میشه does he. Does he? Does he? Does he want? Does she هم کوتاه شدهش میشه does she. Does she want? Does he want? Does she want? Do I want? آیا من یه کتاب میخوام؟ Do I want a book? Does he want a book? Does she want a book? Do we want a book? Do we want a book? Do we? Do they? آیا اونها کتاب میخوان؟ Do they want a book? It با چی میومد؟ با does. Does it want a book? حالا به این جمله توجه کنید. Do I want sugar in my coffee? آیا من توی قهوه‌ام شکر میخوام؟
Do I want sugar in my coffee? Do I want sugar in my coffee? Do I want sugar in my coffee?
Do you want anything? چیزی میخوای؟
Do you want anything?
Do you want anything?
Do you want anything?
Do you want anything? Do you want anything else? Do you want anything else?
Does he want to stay? آیا او میخواهد که بماند؟ Does he want to stay? Want to کوتاه شده چی میشد؟ Wanna. Does he wanna stay? آیا او میخواد که بمونه؟ Does he wanna stay?
Does he wanna stay? Does he wanna stay? Does he wanna stay?
Does she wanna talk to you, Dr. Lovell? Does she wanna talk to you, Dr. Lovell? آیا او میخواد که با تو صحبت بکنه، دکتر لوول؟
Does she wanna talk to you, Dr. Lovell? Does she wanna talk to you, Dr. Lovell? Does she wanna talk to you, Dr. Lovell?
و جمله آخر، Do we want Leo to shoot the shark? آیا ما میخواییم که لیو به کوسه شلیک کنه؟
Want Leo to shoot the shark. Want Leo to shoot the shark. Want Leo to shoot the shark.
تشکر میکنم که با من همراه بودید. با همدیگه یکی از پرکاربردترین کلمات زبان انگلیسی رو یاد گرفتیم و یاد گرفتیم که چطور از اون تو جملات متعددی استفاده بکنیم. در خلال این جملات کلی گرامر، کلی نکته تلفظی و غیره یاد گرفتیم و از همه مهمتر کلی هم با همدیگه تمرین مکالمه و لیسنینگ داشتیم. امیدوارم که لذت برده باشید و حتما این درس رو چندین بار تماشا کنید. در طول درس سعی کردم اون قسمت‌هایی رو که خودم باید جملات رو میگفتم خیلی آهسته و شمرده شمرده بگم. من خیلی آهسته و شمرده شمرده گفتم تا گوشتون دقیقاً درک بکنه و سریع‌ترش رو هم داخل فیلم ها شنیدید. مراقب خودتون باشید. دوستتون دارم. تا فیلم بعدی خدا نگهدار.